Si Nate, sigurado ako, oo. Kasi, nakakatawa kausap yun. Parang, are they fixing my contract already? Ganun magsalita yun eh. So, sa GMA daw, may contract law siya. Then may commercial din siya, di ba? Yeah, I think they're going to extend it.
Very enterprising.
Sarah actually has a beautiful voice. Ang ganda ng boses niya. Kaya lang, mahiyain talaga. I don't know yet. Michelle and I talk about it, but I don't know. Hindi namin... Kasi hindi, ayaw namin ng force sa mga anak namin. Like si Lila, actually nagulat na lang ako eh, na one day, sinabi na lang niya sa amin na gusto niya umuwi. Diba? And now, like kanilang lunch, sabi sa akin, Dad, I have 7 new songs. Kaya mo sinulat yan? Kagabi. Wow. Yung parang... incredible. Oh, like these new songs that she's, you watch out, the songs sound so good. So har-har. No, but, no, but it's so good. It's so good. Hindi siya har-har. It's so... ang galing. Na, namamangha ako. Ayoko lang sabihin ganun masyado kung... you know, ayoko lumaki ulo niya, but she's so good. So... she has it. She has the talent for writing songs. Si Sarah ganun din. You know, so... I don't know what Sarah is.
Do you train them or do you give feedback on their performances?
Yes. Their songwriting sometimes. But more on how they sing. Si Lila is still learning. So she's really more of a songwriter. So her singing slowly being developed. So sinasalang ko na siya, like, nung nag-concert ako sa Davao, ginest ko siya. And I was very happy, you know? Ganda ng tone niya. Parang hurado, di ba? Very good. Natuwa ako sa kanya. Tapos yung kanyang confidence, unti-unting na nag-develop. Yung isa ay yung bunso. Naku, kahit anong ganun.
Ay, last, kayo pa niya, no? Mr. Jean, do you give feedback to each other?
Yes. Yes. Although siya kasi, pag sinasabi ko, alam mo, medyo OA ka sa gano'n. Kilala mo ba kung sino ako? Sabihin niya. Oo nga, alam ko ikaw si Songbird, pero OA, eh, gano'n. So, we criticize each other, but we always listen naman to each other. Pero pareho kaming fans ng isa't isa pagdating sa ganyan.
Thank you po.
Thank you, then.
And now for the killer question.
Siyempre, magagaling yan. Killer question.
Sa birthday girl na si Manay Ethel.
may una kong ano, suggestion muna.
Yes, tita.
Una, why not write a book? Tapos, wow, may ano, yeah. Yung for every song, kung ba, paano muna ano, the story behind it.
Oh, no!
Yes, ngayon, another question.
Yes.
Kasi until this time, hindi pa makapag-decide si Nestor whether to run for mayor of Rosario in May. Ngayon, ikaw, wala ka bang balak?
No. Oh, no, no.
And why?
I don't want to be a politician. It's not...
Why? Akalain mo, ikaw mismo ang kakanta pag tuwing may meeting.
Oh, mahoy. Feeling ko hindi ako mananalo.
Ay, ako, I'll be your campaign manager.
I don't have the patience for it. Alam mo, minsan pag tinitingnan ko yung mga kaibigan kong politiko na yan, hindi na umuwi kasi punta sa patay, nagpunta sa ganyan, you know. So, uwi sila, wala na silang pera. Parang, man, katumakbo. Tapos parang, laki-laki lang nila. Wala na silang buhok. Ayaw ko maging ganyan. It's really not in me. I've been asked so many times to run in Batangas, but hindi ko talaga gusto. Tutulong na lang ako, di ba? Si Nestor, gusto mo maging mayor?
Ano, kasi kaya ikinoconvince kita, Batangas needs another rough rat to Enrique Santos.
Well, I think medyo matetechnical din ako sa residency kasi hindi taga Quezon City talaga ako eh. Although, you know, we hail from...
Edisyonador na lang.
Yeah. Talagang ganun lang eh. Edisyonador na lang. Hindi ko kaya.
Huwag kang maniwala ha. Running joke lang namin niya.
Kita, ayoko talaga. Kasi gusto ko yung ganito na hindi pag-usap sa inyo. Kumakanta. Ipag-debate ka dun sa ano. Ang hirap. Hindi ko kaya. Hindi ko ano, hindi ko kuhilig.
And for my final.
Yes.
Gusto ko kita, ano in, I wish na magkaroon ka pa ng another 30 years.
Oh, thank you.
Maski wala na kami dito.
Oh. Hindi, nandiyan pa kayo dito, mga ano pa lang kayo ng mga 92. 30 years! Oh my gosh, I will be 80. Ano na ba ako noon? Kasi 50 na ako.
51. Ano what do you think is the secret at hanggang ngayon ang maalaala mo kaya is still being sung?
Is being sung.
By some ho.
It's a classic.
Yeah, so, ilang years na yan?
Yeah, since ABS started, so... I mean, restarted. You know? It's a classic, tita eh. Alam mo, siyempre, yung mga kwento ng maalala mo kaya, di ba? Yan ang pinakaluma, pinaka-standard, classic source of totoong kwento natin, di ba? And it's a beautiful song. It's a beautiful song. Beautiful kundi man.
Agree.
Di ba?
On that note, so Augie, please do the honors. And yes. I think our friends from the
I hope I did.